Federal authorities today raided the homes of music mogul Sean Diddy Combs in Los Angeles and in Miami. Homeland Security officers were there at both homes, saying it was part of an ongoing investigation into alleged human trafficking. Two men were detained at the LA home. They've been identified as Combs' sons. The hip-hop mogul has previously denied accusations of sexual assault and trafficking.